I'm Laura Johnson with the United States Environmental Protection Agency. I'm the program lead for the Trash-Free Waters program. Trash and litter entering waterways continues to be a problem in the United States and around the world. Commonly held estimates suggest that approximately 80% of litter and trash in the ocean and coastal environments comes from land-based sources. The ever greater reliance on short-term, single-use plastic items of convenience, such as grocery bags, single-use beverage bottles, food containers and wrappers, and food serviceware such as forks, knives, spoons, and straws, as well as cigarette butts, tend to be the items that we most commonly find in our waters. Removing trash from waterways and other types of cleanup activities, while effective, are not long-lasting, sustainable solutions for the aquatic trash problem. Because it's not stopping the trash from entering waterways, these cleanups are constantly needed. The best strategy to address this pollution problem is preventing trash from entering our waterways in the first place. Trash in water is a human behavior problem. Our decisions and actions cause the problem, but our actions can also prevent it. To learn more about EPA's Trash-Free Waters program, what you can do, and what communities are doing, go to EPA Trash-Free Waters.